Godfrey Nangoza, the Muhoro Town Council Mayor and Kagadi Deputy RDC Benjamin Tumsime, explained that at least 7 children have been injured and killed by chimps from over 10 villages of Karuswiga, Kahorio, Nyanseke, Igurika, Characha, Chihereza, Chamajaka, Nyankoma, Kitoga, Busoiga, among others in Muhoro Town Council, Chenzige and Chanaisoke sub-counties. He has, however, cautioned residents against destruction of the environment.
So the government of Uganda, the National Environment Act, number 5 of 2019, all the environmental degraders, wetland degraders, if you are arrested and prosecuted, you can be required to pay over 600 million or arresting, or you can be imprisoned for 12 years or both of those offenses, depending on how the offense you have done.
We are going to protect those areas. We make sure that those swamps do not dry up and people stop degrading those areas moving forward. Not only there, because we have extended this campaign across the district and we have provided all the swamps and we are ready to protect them. Much as we need this water, piped water brought to us by government, even water from swamps for purposes of irrigation, for purposes of those who have not been able to bring these pipes in their homes, they will still not, they need that water. For the purposes of getting
the affected residents in the villages have called upon UWA authorities to translocate the stray chimps to their gazetted national parks of Chibale National Park, Maxon Falls National Park, Ngahinga National Park, Queen Elizabeth National Park, among others.
Also, we are facing a very big challenge of chimpanzees. The chimpanzees are attacking the families, most especially the young ones, when they are going down to the streams to pick water. So today we have been agitating the umbrella group to give a chance the people of Muhoro to access this water, which is piped, in order to overcome the problem, at least maybe to reduce on the challenge of the attacks of these animals to young ones.
James Piamukama, the director, Jane Goodall Institute of Uganda, Robert Ochaya, the supervisor, Uganda Wildlife Authority, and Daniel Businge, the senior wetland supervisor, Ministry of Environment, says translocating chimps is very expensive and urged residents to live harmoniously with them, desisting from hunting and killing them, as well as destroying forests and wetlands.
Disturb them, they also can organize and get sticks. You disturb them, they go back, they organize, they get sticks, and they come and they hit people on the heads. So they are not about to give up. And by restoring this, with such a community of chimps that fight back, then you are sure that harmony will come. So I want to call upon the people here that learn to live with the chimps peacefully.
Advising communities that they should reduce encroaching the swamp, because it is too much. Almost all the area we move around. And this is what caused the problems with this wild animal.
Story by Andrew Musinguzi for the news in Kagadi District.